Back, you.
She's afraid of a cat.
Black cats. She's very superstitious.
Go! Roll, 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 roll!
Get your treasures.
No, Matilda.
Well, she's gone. Come on.
Matilda.
Miss Honey.
Come on, move, you piece of junkyard fodder. Oh, shift you. No. Oh, my. My father's portrait used to hang there.
Whoever painted the Trunchbull must have had a strong stomach. A really strong stomach.
He'd always give me the bigger half. When he died, Aunt Trunchbull would count them, so I couldn't even sneak one. She'd take a chocolate, bring it to her lips, and say,
"Much too good for children."
Have one.
No, she'd notice.
Where's Lissy doll?
Upstairs. Matilda.
Wow!
Matilda. My dad.
What's his name?
Magnus. I used to call him King Magnus. He called me Bumblebee.
I don't think Magnus killed himself.
Neither do I.
Is that Lissy doll?
One word! You! Useless used car salesman scum! I want you around here now! With another car! I know what caveat emptor means, you low-life liar! I'm gonna sue you, I'm gonna burn down your showroom, I'm gonna take that no-good jalopy you sold me and shove it up your bazooka! When I finish with you, you're gonna look like roadkill! You what? In my house! Come on, fight like a man!
Oh,
die today.
Allowed to treat people like that. Somebody's gotta teach her a lesson.
I know.
We'll wait until she leaves again. Then we'll go get your doll.
What?
Just kidding.
Come here. Matilda, promise me you will never go back in that house again.
I promise.